been active for almost 3 weeks. This is caused by human creation. So unfortunately, an example of what we don't want to see happen. And look at the size of this, 68,000 acres. We are only 16% contained. So that's a very low containment for the fact that it's been burning 3 weeks. Now we do have fire weather concerns today in Oregon. It does extend into Northern California, so right around Mount Shasta, we do have some high concerns, and that's where the McKinney Fire is still burning in northern portions of Northern California. So please take that extra caution. We do have dry thunderstorms that are in the forecast. It's always a large concern. Now, dry thunderstorms will be possible from Southern Washington through Oregon, moving into Northern California. This means that we have the threat caused by the lightning and also the gusty winds. All of the rain from dry thunderstorms, it evaporates before it hits the ground. So unfortunately, there's nothing really to gain here in the forecast. It is hot, it is dry, and yes, we have that risk of lightning and strong winds to ignite and spread more wildfires.